Hawks versus the. Oh, that's actually interesting. We're having, what's his name? Zarya going Greninja in Sonic for this game. I'm interested. I think actually Greninja's much better in doubles in this game than he was in Smash 4. And Smash 4 is pretty hard for Greninja. But this is actually interesting to see. I know he plays Snake. I don't know if he plays Greninja. Maybe he is.
I mean, judging by how this match is starting off, right? Like Sonic is a little bit of a weird one to have in doubles. Beautiful. Was that
nice.
Double team?
Substitute. Great substitute.
From, that's a double team. Hey, Lucario, what am I?
Yeah, wrong one. Wrong Pokemon. Wrong furry.
yeah, and a beautiful spin dash from Kravtus. Go ahead and carry the opponents off stage there. Another homing attack. We're going to be seeing a lot of that from Kravtus, too.
Yeah.
The thing is, in doubles here, he doesn't really.
Homing attack's super good now. It's just, it's now a move where in Smash 4 it just wasn't at all. So.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, this is just some scary
yeah.
pressure here.
The blue
very
team is
close
stuck.
Quarters.
Oh my god.
He wanted it. Oh no, kill off the up air.
So I actually like the use of the spring right there in the corner.
Yeah.
Because then it gives him an option that's really high,
yep.
kind of escape from the corner.
Oh,
there.
That was just not what he wanted at all. He just side beat right off stage. Now, blue team on two socks here. But green team both post 100. This is definitely not out of the realm possibility.
Oh,
to take these
beautiful!
Socks nice.
Crap, dude.
Two frame of the dare. Yep. The homing attack not gonna take it yet, but he definitely wants it. And Light right now, he's keeping them off stage. He said, "I'm not." Oh my god! The Firefox just covered every option. He knew they weren't gonna get up attack, and just Firefoxed for it. Yeah, they want to. You definitely need to get the stock off of Ling right now.
Yeah, Ling is looking way too juicy. Beautiful avoidance from Ling from that offstage forwarder from Kravtus as well. And you can see he isn't afraid to kind of dash in even at 5%. He knows that Peach has such good offensive capabilities. Like, he doesn't even need to do anything, really. He's just like, all right, I'll do my full cancel nair, do my full cancel back air, I'll do my Peach Bomber on your shield because I know
yep.
I can do all these without putting myself at much risk. And if there's anything you don't want to do against Ling, it's you don't want to attack his shield while he's holding a turn.
Yep.
There is
yep.
no better Peach, and I will say yep. that with 100% confidence, there is no better Peach at taking you from 0 to 150 and killing you off of him holding a turnip while you attack your shield.
Yep, it's true. It's true. And right now, they're actually making... they finally got the stock off of Ling, but they're actually making pretty good work right now. Light at 91, that's definitely down tilt up smash percent for Greninja. Up smash, not going to take Fox's stock quite yet.
Yeah, and I'm actually kind of surprised. Fox is a pretty light character.
Yeah, Light's just had like a lot of clutch moments so far this game where he should have died, but his plot armor just came and saved the day.
Ling trying to do the handoff. Both members of the blue team in the corner. And this is, we've seen this position happen several times over and over. And just Aqua Jet right to the middle of the stage because how the heck else am I going to get out of here?
Yeah.
But still not going to be enough. We're going to see Zarya go down there and Kravtus.
Oh!
Kravtus
oh
with
my
the
God.
Sauce!
Yeah, he knew. He came in with a homing attack and he was like, if you don't air dodge this, bro, you're dead.
That was
homing
a
attack
chili
back
flakes,
here, and he
man.
Sauced him for it. And now Ling, when he was the only one to be at 100, now on his last stock. And so Light as well. So this is actually, wow, was that a talk cancel? That was funny. But now all of them at last stock. This is, blue team actually brought this back way closer than it started. He's just hitting him. He's hitting Zarya with the up airs though.
Yeah, Zarya opting to tilt the substitute up.
Yep.
And just kind of set up perfectly for Light to
Ooh,
rack up
yep.
that damage with those up airs. And now Light managed to kill one. He just dashed through and Ling just swing.
Hit him with a golf club. He said four.
Yeah, I mean, Tiger Woods did clutch out that open recently, right? So it all makes sense.
It's true. But game one going to green team, Light Ling. But blue team actually kept that pretty close. That was definitely really
Yeah, especially
really
with how dominant it kind of felt for the green team from the start. The way the blue team was able to kind of hold their own and bring it to a much closer, you know, last stock for all members on the screen toward the end there really shows their resilience and their ability to adapt and also be clutch. But I don't know. We're going to see in this game, too, if they can just take that to the next level. Sometimes
yep.
in these, you know, best of three sets, you don't really have enough time to make the full adaptation. So you have to work on one or two few key things and really force that along to make sure that, you know, hopefully it's enough to be what you need to bring in.
So now game two, we're having, wow, he immediately just upbeat right on the top platform. Game two going to Battlefield here. I think this pick actually works out better for blue team, because I know Greninja is pretty well on the stage now. In Smash 4, it wasn't too good because up smash just can't hit through the platforms, but now they do. So now green team has to, there goes the first stock coming out from an edgeguard of Ling.
Ling, you know, booty bumping across the side, going ahead there and getting himself a kind of a cheesy first stock, but man, you gotta be ready for those. You gotta have that tech button on deck. Sometimes you do mistime it though, and that could have easily been what happened there. But
nice.
Man, again!
Nice, again, he hit him with it again. It's just super good if you don't know how to like react to it in time. It's pretty hard to react to, but Ling right now had the stitch, was able to get some he was able to get some sauce percent on Azaria right now, but oh, nice grab, pummel to up smash. And now, Zarya's at 82 right now on his second stock. It's just not a position you want to super be in. But Kraftus, luckily, only at 61 on his first stock, where his light's at 100. Hit him with a rapid death.
That's crazy. Hit him with a shadow stake. He must have been holding right a little bit, though. There's no way.
He was
about to dash or something.
Yeah, light can only DI well so many times per game. Down tilt, yep. Kraftus is going under the stage. He wanted to come save the day, but...
Yeah, he knows. All right, I'm going to go to the other side. Sonic Pinball. It's all good.
Yeah. And right now, back air. He should have went for the shot of Seek.
There's no jump on Ling, so you're all free
Kraftus,
hits Kraftus.
Kraftus definitely taking advantage of this, but it's... Yeah,
and Ling
taking
just sock, not...
And now Kraftus has to come in and save Zarya, because that's just the position that's scary, is that while Kraftus has Ling, Light has Zarya, and that's just... The player difference there is a lot different, so Kraftus has to be more aware of that.
Yeah, it's like, who's going to burn through the other first, right?
Yep.
It's kind of...
Doesn't matter.
Zarya escorts himself out on his own, and they can go ahead and take that share stock.
Yep.
But now, the blue team down to their final stocks. Light and Ling, on the other hand, are still... this is actually not that bad at all.
It's not too bad right now.
Yeah,
couldn't
see Ling's stock after him, but yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Yeah, and the way Kraftus has been on Ling all game, I wouldn't be surprised if there was another stock taken at like 70. But they, nice F-smash to cover the getup. He walked back and hit him with it. But this is definitely not out of the realm of possibility for the team. He just needs to get Ling off stage and be able to take the stock, and then it's just a 2v1 from there.
Yeah, but, see Zarya started there. Zarya goes though, and now Ling
air dodge,
and Light hunting down Kraftus. Kraftus doing some fancy footwork to try and get out of the corner. It'll work. Really wants to try to get a cheesy kill on one of these two members here, but Light has rarely. Pretty much taking no damage. So this is going to be pretty hard for him to be. He's going to have to focus his attention to Ling Ling. And even then, Ling Ling's still good to take at least another like 30-some-odd percent.
This is the F smash going to hit him. Gets up to both teams there.
That's going to be a nice clean wipe. Green team going ahead and moving on for there. Sharmanoto looking clean.
Yeah.
Keep it pushing. But man, it was
Blue team kept it close there. They kept it really close there.
They did. Another thing I was talking about, like, can they make the minute adaptations quite enough? And they didn't quite have the time. You know, we're looking here, and that was, what, the first match of winner's quarters?
Yes.